Today's chapter is climate and season. Before starting with the chapter, I think you should know the difference between season and climate. Actually, season and climate are totally different from each other. Okay, so season changes with four different periods in a year that I hope you must be knowing it. That is your winter, spring, summer, autumn. Okay, so it changes with the four different periods. While when we talk about climate, it does not changes for longer period of the year. Okay, so climate does not change for longer period of the year. Now let's start with the chapter, climate and season. Bring a cutout of weather report from a newspaper. What information do we get from it? Discuss. So what you have to do, just go through the newspaper. You will find out the weather report upside right or left side in the newspaper. Okay. The weather condition of a place over a long period of time constitutes its climate. Temperature, rainfall, wind, direction influence the climate of a place. So they are saying that the weather condition of a place over a long period of time, काफी लंबे समय के लिए, that constitutes its climate, that depends on the climate. Like when we talk about temperature, sometime it is rainfall, sometime the wind direction influence the climate of a place. There is a wide variety of climate condition across India. So there are different types of means variations hain. Okay, difference hain climate mein condition across India. Like if we talk about Uttarakhand, okay, so right now what is happening here? It's a monsoon going on, right? So in other places, like if we talk about UP, so it's too hot there. So what is happening? What is the difference? The climate is changing. The season is going the same, but the climate, there's a difference between the climate of Uttarakhand and difference between the climate of UP. Okay, that is Uttar Pradesh. The northern state of Jammu and Kashmir and the Himalayan region experience snowfall in the winter months and the temperature dips below freezing point. So what happened? In the places like Jammu and Kashmir, if you talk about, or Himalayan region, they are full of snowfall. Snowfall is your aapka barf. Puri barf se bhara hota hai. In which season? That is in winter months. And the temperature dips below freezing point. Jo temperature hai, wo below chala jata hai. Means it goes to the minus degree also. In southern India, the temperature can rise up to 45.5 degrees Celsius in summer. Aur south mein kya hota hai? What is happening? The temperature rises 45.5 degrees Celsius in summer. You must have noticed ki if you are in Dehradun right now, so it is the season which season is going on right now. It's a monsoon, theek hai. Sometime it is a little cold in the evening, sometime it gets hot. But when, if in the same period of time, if you stay in the UP side, like if I talk about Kanpur or Lucknow, so you will feel the difference between the temperature of Uttarakhand and that is Dehradun and temperature of your Lucknow and Kanpur. Yes, so that is what climate actually is. The Thar Desert in northeast India received less than 500 mm of rain. Means the Thar Desert, where it is? It is in Rajasthan. Okay, if you want to go through, in the earlier video, I have already mentioned about that. So it is in Rajasthan. What is happening? That is they receive a very less rainfall. Whereas when we talk about Assam, Sikkim in the north, they receive more than 2800 mm of rain. Means they receive heavy rainfall there. So there's a difference between climate and season. Can you go through the picture? Look at the picture over here. This is what? See, this is your here. Cold, snow everywhere. Can you see the picture? Snow. So we have snowfall is common in the northern state. In northern state, that is common. See, look, the trees are full of snow. Okay, everywhere. See, in places like when we talk about Shimla, Mussoorie and all, so they are full of snow. Yes, next we have heavy rainfall in common the northeast, your this one northeastern state. So I'll show you the picture also of that. See, look here. See, heavy rainfall is here. Okay, now we will be studying. There are several factors that affect the climate of a region. So let's go through this. Distance from the equator. The closer a place is to the equator, the warmer it will be. The farther a place is from the equator, the cooler it will be. Jitna closer hoga equator ka, utna kya hoga? Warm hoga, garam hoga. Jitna dur hoga, it will be far away, then it will be coolest. Okay, the cooler it will be. That is why Jammu and Kashmir experience a much cooler climate than Tamil Nadu. Yes, why? Because it is close to the equator. Which place? That is Tamil Nadu, and Jammu and Kashmir is far away from the equator. So that's why we have a different type of climate in both the places. Okay, that is your Jammu and Kashmir. Okay, and then we talk about Tamil Nadu. Next we have distance from the sea. Places located close to the sea experience the same kind of climate throughout the year. They never get too cold or too hot due to the effect of land sea breezes. So there are some places located close to the sea experience same kind of climate throughout the year. Means if we talk about Mumbai, okay, so that is the place where the climate is same throughout the year. Okay, means वहाँ पे सिर्फ what happened, they have a summer only. Means वहाँ पे एक normal सा temperature रहता है, या तो बहुत ज़्यादा hot होता है because it is near to the beaches and all, and generally वहाँ पे monsoon ज़्यादा आता है. They don't have that winter. Okay, so this is what it is. Next we talk about places located away from the sea experience greater variation in a climate. So jo away hote hain sea se unke mein there is a variation. Okay, the northern plain for example experience very hot summer and very cold winter. So jo northern plains areas hain jahan pe theek hai wahan pe if summer is occurring then it is a very hot summer, and if we talk about your winters then there is very cool winter. Okay, next is your altitude or the height of a place also plays an important role in the climate of a place. The higher a place is, the cooler it is. Okay, then it depends on the altitude also. Jitni high hogi utna kya hoga? Cool hoga. Okay, like if we talk about for example Jaipur located in the plains of Rajasthan is hot while Mount Abu. Jo Jaipur hai wo plains mein hai aur Mount Abu jo hai wo hills mein ho gaya. Okay, so that's why there's a difference between the climate, that Jaipur is hot and Mount Abu is your cold, but both are located where? In Rajasthan. Okay, so located in the hills of Rajasthan is relatively cooler. So that's why there's a difference between the climate in the same region. There's a difference between one, that is Jaipur kya hai, hot hai, and when we talk about Mount Abu to wo kya hai, it is cold. Okay, but both are relatively where? They are in Rajasthan only. The climate in India is also influenced by the southwest monsoon winds which blow in from the Arabian Sea and the northeast monsoon winds which blow from the Bay of Bengal. So the climate in India also influences, it moves, okay, up and down, fluctuate hota hai by the southwest monsoon wind which blow in from the Arabian Sea and the northeast monsoon winds which blow in from the Bay of Bengal. So I hope you have understood this much. Now, the second part of this chapter, I'll be sending you another video. I'll prepare another video, the second part of this chapter, in which we will be studying about the different kinds of season. Here we have completed with the climate, that how climate differ from season. Okay? Again, I'll tell you the difference between season changes with four different periods in a year, while climate does not change for a longer period of the year. I hope you all have understood this much. And if you have any query, you may send your query in the notification there, okay, in a chat box. I'll be answering your query as soon as possible. Thank you. Have a nice day.